a police emergency?
Yes, I have an emergency. I can't get to the
hospital. I can't
and
hear
my
you.
My wife is in labor. Natalie, I can't hear, honey. I cannot hear. Hello?
Okay.
Alright, I'm afraid she's having the baby now.
Where are you?
Okay, we're on 91. We just passed the Weathersfield exit on 26-7. We're headed towards 84.
Okay, I want you to pull over to the side of the road. What kind of car are you in?
I'm in a Mitsubishi Montero blue. It's a 2002 Mitsubishi Montero.
Okay, you need to pull the car over and attend to your wife.
I'm sorry?
You need to pull the car over and go to your wife.
Okay.
You need to start.
I gotta pull over in a safe spot, Nat. I'm trying.
Just north of 25, got a party in labor. Sounds like it's about to happen.
I'm just at
Okay, you need to. I told you, you need to stop the vehicle.
Six.
I can't get you help if you keep moving.
Okay. I gotta pull over in a safe spot.
Okay, tell her she needs to breathe. She's gotta stop.
Matt, you gotta breathe, babe. You gotta breathe. I'm sorry?
I said she's got to stop screaming. Tell her to breathe.
Okay, you
got to
stop, right? Okay, it's exit 27, ma'am. It's exit 27.
You're stopped at exit 27?
Yes, I'm stopping at exit 27.
Okay, and I mean stop.
Okay?
I can't get you help if you keep moving.
Okay. I promise. I'm getting off at exit 27.
Don't get off, sir. Just pull to the right shoulder.
Okay. I'm at the right. Okay, the regional market. The exit, there's a sign. There's an affinity. Xfinity sign, I'm pulling over right now. Right.
And you're still on the highway, correct?
I'm still on the highway.
Okay,
right,
I need
right,
you, listen to me, I need you to attend to your wife.
Okay, I will.
Okay? She
okay.
needs you right now.
Okay.
Are you stopped?
Yes, I'm stopping right now. Alright, I'm stopped right at exit 27, I'm stopped.
Okay, now, did you guys take any labor and delivery classes?
No, I didn't.
You didn't take any class, right?
Okay, what do I do? Okay, what do I do?
Okay. Wait, is your wife in the front seat or the back seat? Is your wife in the front or the back seat?
In the front seat.
Okay. Can she recline it?
I'm sorry?
Can she recline the seat?
Yeah.
Okay. I need you to have... Okay, we need to stop screaming again. Have her stop screaming.
You gotta stop screaming out, okay? You gotta stop.
Just have her try and relax.
Okay, you gotta try to relax, Nat.
Okay, I know it hurts. Trust me, I've been there.
Trust me, she's been there, Nat. You gotta.
Okay, she needs to try and relax. Okay.
So you gotta relax.
Does she feel the need to push?
Do you feel the need to push, Nat?
Okay. Is her pants off?
I'm sorry?
You need to get her pants off and her underwear off and see if she's
off,
crowning.
They're off.
Okay,
they're off,
can you take
off.
A peek down there and see if the head is coming?
Okay, I don't see anything yet. I don't see anything yet.
Okay,
no.
Just stay with her. The ambulance and troopers are on the way. Okay?
Okay, here they come. Matt, here they come.
Okay, you need to keep calm with her.
Okay.
She needs, I know, like I said, I know it hurts, but she needs to relax.
Natalie, you have to relax, honey, please, okay? Breathe through your nose.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Kurt.
I can't hear you.
My name is Kurt.
Kurt, okay, Kurt, do me a favor. Try to get her to breathe with you. Take long, long calming breaths. Okay?
Yeah, we have to take long calming breaths, all right?
Just tell her to follow
in.
You. Just tell her to follow you.
Okay, here we go. In.
Okay.
Out.
There you go.
In.
Not fast.
You gotta hold it, okay?
Slow.
Dude, I don't see anything yet.
Okay.
In.
Okay, so you don't see a little fuzzy head?
I do. I see something coming. Please, like I really need an
okay.
ambulance.
Okay, somebody's on the way, but for right now, you're it.
I know, I'm it.
Okay.
I'm it.
Relax.
Okay. I'm relaxed.
Okay.
I'm fine.
What I want you to do, okay, try and keep your wife breathing calmly.
Hey, you gotta breathe calm, okay?
Okay. And I need you. Do you definitely see her labia parting? And you see?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
What I need you to do, okay, when the head is mostly out, I want you to put just a tiny bit of resistance. Put your fingers, the flat part of your fingers on the head, and I want you to just to keep it from popping out too fast.
Okay.
Okay. You want to let it come, but not really fast, because you don't want her to tear.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's it, babe. In. You got to do it slow, though. Okay. Rhythm. All right. There you go.
There you go.
There you go. Not fast. Not fast. Not fast.
Nope.
Okay.
Nice and slow.
Not
nice
fast.
And calm.
They're almost here, Nat.
They're coming.
They're coming, Nat. Oh shit. Okay, her water just broke, man.
Okay, that's fine.
Her water just broke.
That's fine. Nope.
Okay,
that's
we're alright. We're okay.
Has has the head come out yet?
No head yet.
Okay. Can you see the top of the head?
No, Nat, you gotta calm down. No. Yeah, I can't see anything yet. I just know the water's broken.
Okay, but you don't see the top of the head.
No.
Okay,
no, I don't.
So don't put your fingers in there.
Okay.
Just sit there, hold your wife's hand.
Okay.
Keep an eye on what's going on.
Okay, right. Here they come then. Okay. Here they come then. Here they come. Okay. Okay. Here they come, okay?
One, bring your gloves.
Her water just broke, man.
Okay, that's okay.
Okay. Do you have any towels or anything? No, I don't have, I don't have anything.
Ambulance is on the way.
Okay. Ambulance is on the way, babe. Okay, hold on. You gotta hold it, okay? Don't push, babe, don't push.
No,
don't push.
If she feels the need.
Oh, shit.
If she feels the need.
No. Oh, God, the head is, I can feel the head, man.
Okay, just relax.
Okay. Oh, shit, I can feel the head.
Gentle pressure.
I can feel it coming out.
Gentle pressure, not a lot. You just want to
Oh, my God, it's coming out. See, she's pushing it out.
That's
she's
okay.
pushing it out.
That's okay.
Oh, my God, I can feel the head around me. It's in my hands.
Okay. Is the whole head out?
It's coming out.
Okay.
Oh, my God, the head's coming out.
Okay.
The head is coming out.
That's all right.
The head is coming out.
Okay.
Oh, my God, here she comes.
What happens? The whole head is going to come out.
Okay, the head is out.
Okay.
The head is out.
Good. Okay.
We're okay, Nat. Oh, my God.
Listen to me. The hardest part is coming up. It's the shoulders, okay?
The hardest part is coming up. It's the shoulders, babe, okay?
Listen to me. I want you to look around the baby's neck. Do you see the umbilical cord?
Okay.
Because sometimes it's wrapped around the neck.
I'm sorry?
I said look around the baby's neck and if there's an umbilical cord.
I can see it. I can see the umbilical cord.
But is it wrapped around the neck?
Oh, my God, she's born. Is she here?
Is she all out?
Yeah, she's out. But I got to get the umbilical cord. She's crying.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Just rub her back.
Okay. Hey, Ryan. It's coming. Hey, Ryan, you made it, baby.
Okay, do you have...
Oh, my God.
Brock, Kurt?
Yes.
Kurt, can you wrap the baby in a blanket?
Okay, we need another blanket, sir. Can we please have a blanket?
You need to wrap the baby up. Use your t-shirt. Use your shirt. Use something.
Okay.
Okay.
It's going to be okay. She's great.
Hey, question.
Hi,
Kurt?
Yes.
Boy or girl?
It's a girl.
It's a girl. Awesome.
Oh, Lord. Yeah. Yes.
And you, hey, Kurt?
Yes.
Born at 3 o'clock.
Born at 3 o'clock.
Born at 3 o'clock.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey, Kurt.
Okay. Yes.
Wrap the baby up.
I will.
Okay. Place her on mom's tummy.
Okay. Hold on.
You don't have to cut any cords. You don't have the ambulance. Will be there soon enough, okay?
Okay.
All right. You have troopers with you?
Yeah, the troopers are here.
Okay. Now, I just want you to tell your wife she did an awesome job.
You did a great job, man.
And you did, too.
Right on, man.
All right.
Thank you.
You take care of yourself and you take care of that little girl.
All right, thank you.
Take care.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.